it today. Him who shed his blood for you. Will you not look to him who gave his life for you on that cross, who shed his blood that you may be saved from hell? That's why you died on that cross, so that you wouldn't have to go to hell, my friend. He took your hell. He took your punishment. Oh, come to Christ. Come to the Lord and trust him as your Lord and trust him as your Savior. Trust him as your King. And trust him as your God. Christ crucified, he took the wrath that you and I deserve. He took the punishment for you. He was judged for you on that cross. Have you lied? Have you lied? Have you lied? Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not lie. Thou shalt not commit adultery. Have you lied? Have you lied? Have you been lying? You should not lie. Have you been stealing? Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not sleep around. You should not sleep around. Christ died for you on that cross. Don't lie, don't steal, and don't sleep around. Christ died. Christ died for you on that cross.